Philadelphia is third among our cities in population, yet this Pennsylvania metropolis has never had its own airport. Passengers bound for Philadelphia by air have been forced to land in another city, in fact, in another state. Not until the Great Works program became a reality was it possible to begin the construction of this air terminal on the site of the famous Hog Island shipyards. The increase in air transportation has also made necessary the development of hundreds of emergency landing fields along the regular flying routes. Frequently, the need for these fields is greatest where the work of preparation is most difficult. But safety and passenger transport